Welcome to Sam's game. Today we are going to learn how to create water drop in Photoshop. So let's get started. First of all, open the Photoshop and open the image on which you want to create a water drop. In my case, I have taken the leaf image. Create a new blank layer above it. Okay, just click on the new layer button and it will create a new blank layer, and select the elliptical marquee tool. Draw a small circle selection. Okay, and take the gradient tool and select the black and white gradient. Okay, and just draw it in a diagonal way. Okay, in diagonal way. So you have to draw it in a diagonal. Diagonally you have to draw it from left to right. Okay, now just click on the blending options and you will see the dialog box. And in dialog box, in that blending options, select the drop shadow option. So you can create or you can give the shadow to your water droplet. Okay, so you can see the adjustment or setting of that shadow, and you can adjust that the value of distance, spread, size of shadow by changing those slider. Okay, and if you satisfy, then hit OK. After clicking OK, just change the blending mode of layer to overlay and then select the paint brush. After you selected the brush tool, select the soft brush. Okay, and in normal mode, set the value of flow and opacity 100. Just increase the size of your brush and just click and create a small spot on your drop. Right, then duplicate it. So you can right click and duplicate on the layer and just drag and place it nearby. Now I want to make this drop like its flow through on that. Go to the filter menu and select the liquify option, and here just reduce the size first and just distort or just drag like this and just hit OK. So you will see that drop is look like it's falling from that leaf, okay, or running on that leaf. So, and if you want that it's look like too much bigger than that earlier or previous drop, you can reduce the size by pressing Ctrl T and transform it. Okay, also you want to create a more drops, you can right click and duplicate. So this is a simple tutorial about the how to create water droplet, water drop in Photoshop. I hope you have understood all these steps. It's pretty simple. If you like it, then please consider subscribe and like and share. Thank you.